All right, I've been growing these. These are Japanese emerald sweet potatoes in this barrel. And it's supposed to be a barrel you can harvest. Would you mind holding this, Pop? Hold it just like that. And oh, this one is not a barrel in a barrel. All right, so let's just. Got it on there? Let's see what happens when you just pull this out.
Whoa!
Okay,
look at all that.
Yeah, there's a few of them there. Let's see what we got. It's down below. I don't know how much it's filled in there. There's another one. Okay, let's just dump it out here.
Damn.
Well, so you don't get too many down low. Oh, maybe you do. Wow.
Yes.
Interesting. And they don't get real big in the pots.
Well, that one.
We can plant all these ones.
Yeah.
To make new ones. But yeah, very interesting experiment. So the pots probably should be bigger. And maybe feed them a little bit earlier on. But we're going to plant all the rest of these because this is a good variety. Okay, all the soil can be used. There's another one hiding.
More in there. Good shake.
Okay, all that goes on the compost. Wow, yeah, that's really interesting. And it might have pulled them a little early. But I don't think so.
No, I don't think so.
All right, thanks, Pop. Okay, so there it is. That's not bad. I have a little pot. A decent sized one in there, and we'll replant the little ones.